Japanese players. And Steffen Mengel on the right, 26 years old, world ranked 108. That was a great serve. And this is what I've been talking about.
It's a little bit surprising me.
Yeah, and this is something that...
That was better.
So here we go, Steffen Mengel at this moment.
Because I think Xiaoyong was doing the coaching of Steffen Mengel all the time and makes no sight. I think they don't change this anyway.
Keep the power can be difficult on another day. After beating Wang Hao. So they will have analyzed him in the meantime, found ways to beat him.
Especially when he's in half distance.
Oh, great quality on the... Wow. What a barricade.
He was able to catch back the ball and to follow up again after with forehand topspin.
He's done an excellent job and he's in the lead for the first time.
He stopped him for doing so.
Once again, game points once again to Jun Mizutani. Takes the first one. Oh, did that touch the table?
Great match for Mizutani.
Absolutely. Under the table once again. Was expecting a long serve receive.
Yeah. Short, short.
Oh.
Semi-final for a first time and really looks like...
Shows why he's been in the top 10 consistently. Oh, wow. Looks like he's about to go through to the finals. Yes, he does. Fantastic topspin there at the end. Congratulations. Cannot emphasize this enough to Steffen Mengel. This was really the tournament of his career here, beating two or three high-class international players, but he was unable to overcome the clever playing Jun Mizutani, as you said, who will be in the finals later this afternoon.